The Scorpion actress even told Entertainment Tonight they were having a fun date night. Foster, who used to be married to Yolanda Hadid, mother to Gigi and Bella, didn't seem uncomfortable when he saw his former stepdaughter on the carpet with his date.